In our last story, we learned about the righteousness of Job. Job was truly unmatched in riches, familial bliss, and devotion. Satan, in an attempt to expose Job's shallow faith, destroyed his property, riches, and family. Now we learn of Satan's second attempt to break Job. Satan removes his health, and Job is faced with his wife and friends who tragically fail to comfort Job, as inspired by the book of Job.